Are you seeing me? Yeah, I was just being parking now.
Yeah. I couldn't speak properly yesterday because there was other people in the office. What's this friend of yours done?
Well, who, me or
that
my friend?
Your friend, what's he done?
Yeah, just he, you know, Slappy, you know what I mean? He slapped his wife, you know, so she complained and then they, you know, they said, even, you know, we have to report within 72 hours, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So he went to report and they took a badge off, but just first time happened.
They suspended him, so okay, fine. So what did you want doing as well? What did you want?
So just tell them he's been working, you know, more than 5-6 years in Amber Cars. Just give me back, you know, he's a very good person, you know what I mean? Like you did to me, you know what I mean?
I understand. Yeah. Obviously, the present moment in time, it's a lot easier to do before the event, but now they've suspended his badge, we can still work on it, but it might not happen as quickly as they want. I can do what I can do, and we'll speak to each other, and maybe I can get it done quickly, but we'll just have to see how it goes.
Okay, no worries. Yeah, I told him you have to look after you. But nowadays, I think so. Jacob is no big one. It's some Terry or I think so. David Coley is big one. He's not Jacob anymore.
David Cowley, yeah,
yeah,
I know him. Yeah,
yeah, you know.
So when did he suspend his badge?
It's just 2 weeks ago. I've been in Pakistan. Just come back 21st of March. Then
So is he coming in to
see
on Saturday with you?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He's coming Saturday night.
He can come in tomorrow if you
want. What day is it tomorrow?
Thursday.
No, I'm be busy. I'm be busy this week. Saturday night.
That's alright. So Saturday night, 7 yeah. o'clock, that's right, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, that's good. That sounds to me. Yeah,
that's alright. Tell me bring his letter. You told him the format of what, you know, I mean, obviously, whoever I've got inside needs paying.
I told him I'll pay 500, but nowadays it's very hard.
Yeah, that's right. Don't spread it around though, will you? Cause
I know. Just back on. Say again?
Did he work for us, for
Amber? Yeah, he worked for the last 5 years, Amber, yeah.
Lovely, great. So I'll be here between 7 and 7:15, you know, I'll give you a bell when I'm here, or you'll give me a bell and we'll meet up. Tell me, bring the letter that he got for the suspension. And
okay, Ian Jowers, thank you very much. Yeah, I know you are a lovely lad. Yeah, thank you. Bye-bye.